First and foremost, I appreciate y'all clapping for me, but let's give it up for yourselves for coming out here tonight in the rain. And I want to thank all these brave people who moved to the front, because we don't have no managers. I don't know who he was telling y'all, and I don't know why he told y'all I ain't going to mess with you, because that's what I do. But you dead now, so don't try to move now, okay? You are brave, and I hope you with the person you're supposed to be with, because if you're not, there's a couple of you ain't going live, and when you get home, your stuff will be on the grass. So I just want you to know, okay? It's not our fault. We don't know you're not supposed to be with that person. So, if a couple of people in here celebrating birthday tonight, happy birthday. Who's celebrating birthday? Put your hand up. So Sarah can't get that well. I won't talk into the right ear. Sarah like. So we glad y'all came out. So look. And they said it's a hurricane down here, but I don't even believe no hurricanes. So we're going to have a good time tonight. Came all the way from Maryland. I brought some VA people in here to do jokes with us tonight. Look, it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. It's Domestic Violence Month. Any got any breast cancer survivors out there in the audience? None? Anybody with breast cancer? Anybody having been checked yet? We're giving away free mammographies tonight. I got the gloves in the car. Any domestic violence survivors? Anybody still getting beat? This your chance to say something. You sent us out just weak. Somebody sent us out. Somebody crazy in here tonight. If somebody like you wink and you won't, that'll be the last time your eye closes. How y'all doing? This y'all first date? No. Y'all married? Y'all just having sex? She said pretty much. Why you be honest? Black people like, don't you say that. You know that. Don't you say that. How long y'all just been having sex? Why are you looking at her? Do you not know anything? I'm gonna let her answer that. You know y'all domestic violence relationship, you will get beat in the car. Who's not saying nothing about that? We don't know that black guy. So, how long y'all been together? Man, ain't no while. What number is a while? 6 months to a year, you got like a prison sentence. You got out of turn. 6 months to a year, I don't know. I might get it. You might get probation early. You know what? You don't even know either. Are y'all together? Come on, Mariah Carey. How long have y'all been together? How long have you and Nick been together? Come on. We belong together. Come on. 9 months. Girl, that's not like you, Kim Burley. 9 months. You lying. You know what? I ain't got time for you. That ain't your co-worker. You better watch yourself at it tonight. This one right here, you seen? Well, you have you not seen what that? You seen Monster Ball? You know they got a black version of it. You better watch this one right here. You don't drink, do you? Good. This one here is slick. You gotta watch it. He said she gonna drink tonight. What is going on? Oh, okay. Y'all give it up to Smith and these Stonewash Kings. He said, you know, he holding on to his shoes. I don't know where he got them from. But I ain't gonna say nothing because you ain't paid me yet, so I'm gonna leave you alone. Okay. So we just gonna have a good time tonight. We're gonna have a good time. I like that song that DJ plays because I'm real old school. I'm a 36-year-old man, grown man. I don't like all those songs that they be playing in the car. That's why I don't listen to all that crazy music. I like music that makes sense. I like songs that last 10 minutes. And that's just them talking. It's all off talking. I like the songs where they talk. They say something. You can understand what they're saying. So, DJ, play this song right here because we old school in here tonight. What if you're an old school? Make sure you're old school in here tonight. If you're a young man in here tonight, this song ain't for you right here. You might not understand this. You might not even appreciate this song right here. Some of us need to clean the house off this very song right here. We need light cleaning in the house, but when this came on, we was in there sweeping and everything else in the house. So, some of this was y'all's prom songs. I ain't gonna call them like an 80s now. DJ, you got the words? This is karaoke, ladies? If you gonna sing the words, sing the words, DJ. Y'all stop. I just wanted to know if y'all knew the days of the week. I'm just... Somebody over this time was like, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, my baby, Lord. Y'all know how y'all do when you try to catch a word. You just throw a word in there and make it look like it sound like it should have been there. Y'all crazy little crowd. I like y'all, though. What y'all, holding the seat? Who's sitting right there? That's what we doing. Just gonna put the drink right there, huh? You know, I tell you, boy, you tell people been here a couple of times, they just do what they want to, man. And she put it right back there, too. Y'all give it up for Rosa Parks, please. She ain't gonna move that thing. Mama sat in the back of the bus, this green gonna sit on the chair. So, how many people been to TJ before, Max Lewis? Who are my return people at? That's what I'm talking about. What if you missed that first time being here? Where you at? Why do you always waving and stuff? What you waving at? Am I leaving the stage? I tell you one thing, I've been realizing those stuff in Maryland. Y'all got this thing going on. What's up with all these clowns running around town? What's that about? I tell you what, if one of them clowns run up in front of my car tonight, it's gonna be clown juice all up and down Capitol Boulevard. I'm trying to tell you, I'm gonna kill a clown tonight. Y'all ain't heard about this? They got people dressing up as clowns running around. You know black people happy because we ain't worried. You ain't gotta worry about us dressing up as clowns. That's one of the things we got to stress about. I'm trying to tell you, it's rough on us right now. I'm trying to tell you. Halloween about to come up. How many people? I see some of y'all got costumes on early. I don't know what you're for. People ain't laughing at your ass. Don't get mad at me. People get tight in the chest. Go to the next show. How many people watch Power? Any Power fans in here? Power fans? Now Power going off. Then you got to really talk to your spouse and get you mad, ain't you? I understand. What's up with y'all football team, though? I'm from North Carolina, but Cam ain't looking too good this year, is it? Look at it, go to the next. But I see how I can say that, because watch this. I'm a Redskins fan. Any Redskins fan in the building? Watch this. Where the Dallas fans at? Y'all don't know what you're rooting for. You ain't never been to Dallas. Y'all don't even know what stadium at. I don't believe that she said. She don't even know how long she been with him. She don't even know his name. They met on the way in here. They just met on blackpeoplemeet.com. Her profile been on there for 45 minutes. They so cute and dumb and sweet. So come out here, man, because you know, I got to see what's going on. Oh, come on, where that camera at? Come here. Okay, you don't want somebody to come over here? He must ain't getting paid tonight. You want to leave more than that? I can tell him somebody ain't getting paid. His camera ain't came out of the bag yet. How you doing, sir? I like that page for sure. That's a nice grown man shirt. Sure, y'all give it up for Eddie the Bird. Eddie the Bird is in the building tonight. What's the move? Oh, that's the wrong dude. That's a whole other thing. Hey, I ain't messing with you tonight, play. Your shirt too open for me. I know you'll kill everybody in here with that shirt around up. It's fall. You can't have that joint open like that. You're gonna have pneumonia in your left nipple. You better throw that up, man. Man, I come over there to speak to him. You're like, oh, yeah, I'm bringing that over here, man. I came over there to play your button up. I don't want to come to speak to you. I'm not messing with him. I'm gonna leave Seal alone. That man, that dark skin, he killed everybody in here. I'm trying to say. I was gonna come to that back row, but dude, hey, them dudes, they look like they got good score. They be gonna sue me. Let me go back up here. Deal with these 400 people up here. What's going on, man? Y'all figure out how long y'all been together yet? I'm gonna get y'all to the end of the show. Y'all will get at some point in time. I swear. Okay, let me see. Let me see what's going on. Hey, how you doing? Got your sleeves out, don't you? Just better not. You just said you would be with black folks. You gonna dress like a little like that, ain't you? I said, excuse me. This your wife? He said, yes, sir. How long y'all been together? Watch how he know. Y'all give it up for 12 years. 12 years of slave, the white version. That's a long time to be with somebody, 12 years. I was with my wife for 12 minutes. I said, this ain't working. I had to go. I couldn't do it. That's too long to be with someone. How many kids y'all got together? Three. She put up four. Uh-oh. You gonna get beat in the car. You ain't gonna bring that business out like that. Listen, when y'all black girls come over here and sit beside her, let Becky know. You don't put the business out there like that. She said, boy, I'm raising one of his kids. I don't even like one. It's been nice knowing you, for real. I'm see I'm starting problems in the household up here. She don't know how many kids, he don't know how many kids they got, they don't know when they got together. I tell you, it's confusing in here tonight. Let's put up. So look, man, y'all ready to have some fun tonight? Y'all ready to laugh tonight?
Have fun.
So look, man, y'all gotta have a little bit more energy than that, man. I put my kids' suit on and I wore pink for y'all to laugh tonight. Y'all gotta have a little bit more energy than that tonight, okay? Can we do that? Can we get some more energy up here? Well, y'all are the favorite people that ever met in my life, but I love you. So look, watch this. Let me see this. White people, show them how all make noise at baseball games. Come on, white people, do it. Now y'all gonna let them out, do y'all look like ass.